I did this show called MTV Unplugged, right? And it was a long time ago, and I don't think anybody outside of America had heard of me or whatever. And they asked me to do a remake for the show. And I didn't have anything. This is like, I had only one album. I didn't have anything prepared, and I didn't know what to do. And I just thought, what can I do then? Put together quickly, and I was very fortunate to have my good friend, Mr. Trey Lorenz, with me. Yes, and we did the song together, and we're fortunate to have a nice number one. It was the second. What was it? What's the statistics on it?
Okay, I'm good with the statistics. This is the 8th song out of 9 in history that has gone to number one twice.
Right.
So thanks to Mariah, I'm part of history.
Thanks to you, we made this song happen. So we want to do a review tonight. It was originally done by the Jackson 5, and it is called.
Oh,
said one would say my favorite Dutch album.
Listen, that was Little Michael. You guys know Grown Up Michael from like 79.